Piers Morgan has branded Meghan Markle a hard-nosed social climber in a fiery interview on Australia's Today Show. The Mail online columnist and editor-at-large castigated the Duchess of Sussex in the interview with Deborah Knight, which aired on Thursday morning. He said Meghan was fake and has used people throughout her life to get to where she is now. Deborah asked, "Is Meghan really fake and a piece of work, as I know you've said before?" "You know what, I'm sorry to have to say, I'm afraid I think she is," Piers replied. "Although some people really like her and are falling for this act, I'm afraid I see a bit of hard-nosed actress. She's been using people on her way up to what is now, of course, the top, which is marrying into the royal family." Piers told how he was friends with Meghan before she met Prince Harry in July 2016 and she ghosted him. "I got to know her quite well over a two-year period," he said. "We would message each other a lot, email a lot." Piers recalled a time the pair met up in London. "I had a couple of pints of real ale and she had dirty martinis," he said. "She said afterwards in the cab, 'I had a great time. Love to see you again.' It was purely platonic," I hasten to add. She went in that cab that night to a party Prince Harry was at, and the next night she went on the date with him. I never heard from her again. Ever. I don't like people that behave like that. It's kind of rude. It showed me that she, I'm afraid, is probably a bit of a social climber." Piers finished his answer with a word of warning to Prince Harry. He said, "Good luck to Harry. I hope he knows what he's doing. If it all goes wrong, don't come try crying to me. Don't say I didn't warn you." Piers made similar comments about Meghan on daytime TV in Britain in December. He branded the Duchess of Sussex a piece of work and claimed she ghosted him when she met someone more important. The Good Morning Britain presenter launched a scathing tirade amid reports Meghan was rude to palace staff. Piers said Meghan social climbed her way out of his orbit, and seized her chance and acted her way to the top. Earlier that month it had emerged that the former Suits star had allegedly thrown a hissy fit prior to her marriage to Prince Harry because she was unhappy with the musty smell in St. George's Chapel. It was alleged that she had demanded air fresheners in Windsor Castle, but courtiers had rebuked her. It has also been claimed that Meghan can be rather demanding of staff, and it has been rumored that she emails requests to staff in the early hours of the morning. Piers compared Meghan with her sister-in-law, adding, "Kate Middleton is very home counties and safe, almost groomed for the role. It's much easier for everybody to have that kind of person. Meghan is from a very different background, a TV star, and probably finds the palace system very suffocating and annoying. And the people around her like the formality of it and probably equally find her annoying." Piers added, "She didn't inspire me, she sacked me like a sack of spuds. Take people as I find them, and I wasn't impressed. If you're watching Meghan, I'm not happy."